Hello, folks. This is Gwave here, and we're back with another Devil May Cry 3. The reason why I'm starting it like this is because of this. A cutscene automatically begins. This is after Dante defeated the demon whale. There's Lady. Arkham and Virgil. Lady, please. Even if this thing was alive, you ain't got enough ammo for that. Well, at least the blood blends with your jacket. Though it's gonna be tricky to find out if you're bleeding, yes or no. Welcome,
Wait.
Jester.
If you're asking for a date, forget it, because I make it a point not to go out with women who shoot me in the head.
Yeah.
Demon? I'm not that desperate. Besides, I really don't care for guys who stink like blood.
Oh yeah, you need a bath after this.
So, tell me, what's your name?
I don't have a name.
Okay, then what should I call you?
I don't care, whatever you want.
Whatever, lady.
See? That's how she got her name, Lady.
To you, because I don't want to miss the party.
Who counted on you anyway?
You did. Sorry, allergies. So yeah, Jester's pointing out the way for us. And we see Arkham and Virgil are making their way to wherever they're going. You're gonna need a bath after all this, Dante. Oh, does it mean we're gonna be fighting new enemies? Spider chicks.
Yeah.
More puzzles. Not yet. There we go. Yeah, that's the thing about DMC3's Devil May Cry 3's puzzles, that they're very difficult. But that's the thing, this game is actually challenging.
Thank you.
Of course. Jesus, my allergies are killing me today. There we are. Oh, I think we're about to get to a boss battle. Yep, I know what boss is this. And I actually like this design. Hello, beautiful. Live with that.
Now that's what I'm doing.
See, we gotta get rid of the bats. Oh, shoot. Yeah, that's the key of beating her. You gotta get rid of her bats. Oh, shoot. Yeah, I'm not leveled up enough for this. Hold up, guys. I'll be right back. Yeah. Okay, so when she's... Okay, I need to be careful. Oh man. Damn it. There we go. Oh, giggle.
You're sweet.
Ah, why do the beautiful ones gotta always kill me? Thank you. You could say I'm an improvement. Yeah, Dante's guitar. Ah, Dante, you're lip syncing. Yeah, this is the same guitar that Dante uses in Marvel vs. Capcom. Nevan. Or Nevan. Nevan. So, yeah, let me tell you how to beat Nevan. You just gotta wait for, like, her attacks. Like, just wait to attack her, like, basically, and do all that. Like, I'm gonna have to edit some of the fight out because it took a while. Oh, there's Lady again. Running out of guns. Lady, you're wasting your time on these guys. Just go.
Welcome back.
Girl, you're gonna run out of ammo eventually. My guns have unlimited ammo. Yours don't. Yeah, nevan is a little difficult. Like, what's really difficult is that her defense is very high. Like, she takes little damage, even if you're leveled up enough, and, like, she recovers very quickly. So, the key of beating nevan is that wait for her to do her attacks. Like, get up close to her. When she does her spin attack, get away and then attack. Then constantly use your devil trigger to heal you. That's the only way you could beat her. Like, in order for you to actually do damage to her, you gotta destroy all the bats surrounding her. That's the only way you're gonna hurt her. But, yeah, that fight took a long time. My God.
Soon we'll reach the lair of judgment. Tim and the crew will finally regain its full function and lead us into the demon world. The world where Sparta's power has been sealed. And the one who will lift the incantation is you. His own son. It must be fate.
Yeah, there's just one thing, Arkham.
Does that really bother you?
What are you talking about?
You know what he's
Why
talking
didn't
about.
You kill her? Perhaps because she's your daughter.
Yep.
Did some pesky fatherly love get in your way?
That's none of your.
To further your study of the black arts, you sacrificed your loving wife.
Mm-hmm.
To become a devil as well. Knowing this, I thought you'd be more useful to me. But I was wrong. No wonder your attainment of power is incomplete.
What about you? You're an incomplete being as well.
Damn.
Both demon and human blood mingle in your veins.
Shut.
Please do. So annoying. Of course, when he puts the sword away.
The door is open. I have no use for you.
I guess that's the end of Arkham. Or is it? So I'm gonna have to end this video here. Boy, nevan was really tough. Like, she really was. Like, not in terms of her attacks, but really in her defense. Like I said, when you attack her, make sure you get rid of all the bats. Then when she's about to attack, dodge a lot. And when you see her go in the dead center, like when you see her go to the end of the room, whether it's on the stage or the door, that's when she's going to do her big lightning attack and cover the whole battlefield. So make sure you jump out right away as fast as you can and just constantly attack her bats. Like, her bats are the key. Also, be careful with this one attack. There's this one attack that she does only once where she'll actually electrify herself and she'll try to hug you, and that'll do a lot of damage. Like, she mostly does it when your HP is low, so be careful. So like I said, level up your devil trigger and all that and just keep on attacking. Like, just attack her non-stop because she's gonna do stuff that knocks down your HP. So, yeah, that's the thing about nevan. Just be careful when she does that. So I hope you guys enjoyed this. Like, subscribe to the channel, check out my TikTok and Instagram, and I'll see you guys next time where we do yet another Devil May Cry 3. This is G-Wave signing out. Peace, God bless, and have a good day or night, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.